parts of the area were shut down. Armed police arrived at the scene of the attack.
Did you see anything suspicious?
I mean, I know about that, you know. I mean, I see nothing, I mean, I hear nothing, you know. Nobody asked me any question, eh?
As eyewitnesses say, what they heard.
Here he goes, and the staff, they kept shooting and shooting and shooting. We thought it was on.
We are getting live reports that there has been yet another attack. Black Mafia Club.
We have a 138 in progress.
Me and my girlfriend were walking back from the pub rather late.
Rico,
do
it,
big girl.
I've seen it. Things right now, it's a bit sticky.
In the beginning, it was me, myself, and I. Growing up in these streets was a challenge. A challenge to be a somebody or a nobody. And if you're a nobody, shit, you better become somebody before the dogs come out to play. Knuckles was clueless. He was a nobody until he ran into us, the Brotherhood.
Knuckles.
You're not going to tell me
you're working. I can tell it's rather bad. So chatting back to my girlfriend and ask her to call an ambulance straight away.
The man known as El Diablo rose to power in the midst of a world of chaos. I watched as he beat his competition and as he earned the respect of the streets and the loyalty of his brotherhood. I don't know why anyone would try to challenge him, but if they did, I'm sure he'd have a way to handle it, to handle it, to handle it, to handle it.